National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Wise County in north central Texas, northwestern Denton County in north central Texas, southwestern Cook County in north central Texas, until 8:45 p.m. At 7:51 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Decatur, moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, entries. Locations impacted include Decatur and New Fairview. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 8:15 p.m. for central Cook County. At 7:36 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Munster, or 12 miles west of Gainesville, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, entries. Locations impacted include Gainesville, Munster, Lindsay, and Kellersburg. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Heavy rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 8:15 p.m. in northwestern Cleveland County. At 7:48 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over the limits, or 13 miles north of Whitesboro, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Wadsboro and Southern Lake Texoma. Base protection move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 8:15 p.m. for central Cook County. At 7:54 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Lindsay, one near Gainesville, moving northeast at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, entries. Locations impacted include Gainesville, Lindsay, and Kellersburg. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Heavy rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 8:15 p.m. for northwestern Gleason County. At 7:48 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Willis, or 13 miles north of Whitesboro, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Pottsboro and Southern Lake Texoma. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 8:15 p.m. for central Cook County. At 7:54 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Lindsay, or near Gainesville, moving northeast at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and $5 hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, entries. Locations impacted include Gainesville, Lindsay, and Kellersburg. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Heavy rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. The normal broadcast schedule has been suspended because warnings have recently been issued for parts of your listening area. These warnings and statements will play next.